got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. I should talk to that customer who's smoking before I leave.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Are you going out tonight? Enjoying Halloween and all the festivities?
Nah. Some people got no respect.
Yeah, we get him in here. We didn't talk about this here. What if he hears?
I get in trouble. No one's listening. Okay.
Thank you. You go straight. If I'd known I'd make so much money out of it, I'd have let him try and kill me a few more times.
Well, if Batman hadn't stopped him, we wouldn't have gotten paid off.
You're right.
We all want to see him, man. Sometimes I leave my wallet hanging out of my back pocket and go for a walk.
I'm kind of broke.
I don't really know why it would happen, but I got my payout last Friday.
My niece is a nephew.
Yeah, but you're an idiot.
That guy might be grabbing a few of
his ass.
I got a thing for chocolate.
Hey, chocolate, man.
You gotta check that guy out. He's down the back.
You don't scare people like that.
That's right. Cancel.
One guy got $75,000 in compensation.
It's been a mile on that guy's back. He used to let those things fly. Now it was like he was looking for anything.
Excuse for what? What, like
cruel
and unusual stuff?
Well, called Peter into the office. Showed him that he'd been consistently late for like 15 years. Like here, 10 minutes there, nothing serious, you know, but it adds up.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Get fired up.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Can't believe everyone's running scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. Need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Go, Fosker 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
You've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you on.
What a waste.
This is it, boys. What everyone's afraid of.
Do you even have a plan? Are you trying to stare them into submission?
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Targets at once.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You can't lock me in here like some human. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
Locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart...
Hey, Batman.
I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal? I studied horticulture at college. Maybe that's it.
Good to see you, Batman. I think the others forget we're in here sometimes. On the craziness scale, I bet tonight's hitting a 10, huh?
Would you believe it? I just got transferred today. I got a lot of catching up to do. So are you, like, allowed to be just walking around here? Of course you are. Sorry, sir.
It feels pretty hopeless around here sometimes, Batman. You remind us there's still hope. And, like, a way we can actually win. Just keep doing what you're doing out there, getting Gotham back.
I've got men dying down here.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founders Island. It's confirmed. I'm picking up enemy chatter. I can't pinpoint a location.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough of us. Still have to follow procedure, while the scum out there get to do God knows what.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wackos still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off. We all joke around about one of these psychos taking over Gotham, but you never actually think it's gonna happen.
I've heard these excuses before, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage. You see no one's out in the cell? Scarecrow's gonna release that on the whole city? We're finished.
This building locked down. The only people who get in or out are...
Do not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on...
Come on. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
That guy's not shut up since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw.
Are you okay? Honey?
We found these weapons stashed in the car of the driver you brought in. This is state-of-the-art firepower.
My wife, Batman, I just want to know she's okay.
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this. Does anyone know what the hell's going on here? What does Scarecrow even want? Is it money? Good luck with that. Protocol 10 wiped this city clean.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use the help. Sounds like we're getting killed out there. We ain't got the firepower to deal with tanks.
one electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One stuffed bear and a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots. And then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a. Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns, used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back. Two ceremonial swords, used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though. One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there. One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old-school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to bring out Poison Ivy from the lockup in blood.
Talia. I'm sorry.
one ceremonial sword owned by Chavia Al Ghul. Miss Al Ghul was a wanted terrorist and an associate of her father, Ra's. But Joker got to her before we did. From what I hear, Batman put this blade to good work after she died.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
I could have sworn I heard broken glass.
Okay, run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, here to save lives.
Being on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have.
Screw you!
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South and West. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay.
Don't worry about Ivy. That cell has her contained.
What's the flower girl got to do with Scarecrow? Is she a part of this?
I don't know. But I've got a feeling.
Yeah, I did too. Doc gave me some cream, and it cleared up in no time.
Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something, call it in.
Never seen him up close before. We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're gonna convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He'd die for that.
Just us left defending the whole of Gotham against the frickin' army. Oh, and as if that wasn't enough, whatever Scarecrow's cooking up.
You know, as long as that symbol's in the sky, there's still hope.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxin don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
No. You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
No!
Something tells me he won't stay hidden for long. For the Lord hath designed a most cruel and dark place. Yes, he has. It's where we put the heathen, the guilty men and women, in his pavilion of pain. Where lakes of fire burn, and hot coals fall as hailstones from a black sky. You see, Gotham's days are numbered. I've seen it. He's done shown it to me. He's shown me the fire. He's shown me the bodies writhing in flames. Because that's what's waiting for you, you who don't accept me into your heart. I am the messenger of truth, for the Lord hath anointed me with his sacred oil. He hath separated me above all others, and promised me and my children their rightful place in the new kingdom.
Yeah.
That's right. You will be made princes of all the earth. Amen.
Blackfire's sermons are getting worse. He's not waiting for Armageddon. He's bringing it, and I'm going to be right there when he does.
October 15th.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And miss the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
Tape 8, October 15th. Still no sign of the preacher. No records, nothing. Something tells me he won't stay hidden for long. For the Lord hath designed a most cruel and dark place. Yes, he has. The guilty men and women in his pavilion of pain. Where lakes.
Those cops told me that guy out there in the cell is the one from Scarecrow's attack on the diner. Man, that's a whole lot of crazy. I've been wanting to ask you about Joker for months. So, what's it like him being dead? Gotta feel pretty good. This is your happy face, right? Did you kill him? No one would blame you if you did. Kinda surprised you didn't do it sooner. I mean, if you did do it. You seen Vale? I heard she's around somewhere. Nothing for old Jack to worry about. Just so you know, despite what the report found, I never hacked anyone's phone. Not deliberately. Those cops told me that guy out there in the cell is the one from Scarecrow's attack on the diner. Man, that's a whole lot of crazy.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat! Oh!
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is. Gotham is cured. Zero crime.
What did we all do? We lapped it up. We should have known better. Gotham's as sick as it ever was.
It's hitting the rookies the hardest. Some of them are just out of the academy. No amount of training prepares you for this.
I just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has. Even when we were loading the evacuation buses, I thought something could be worked out. A deal, a ransom, anything. But that's not Scarecrow, is it? He can't be reasoned with.
Batman! We're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
Great help we all turned out to be. The lowlives out there must be laughing at us. Oh man, my head. Someone got me real good.
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself killed.
I left them. My friends.
Listen, you did everything you could. It's not your fault.
We've lost control, Batman. We never stood a chance.
Something tells me there's gonna be a lot more guys like me in here pretty soon.
Bobby, they pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals. All this needs to be stopped.
These guys were ambushed over in Chinatown. Said there were 50 or 60 rioters. Molotov cocktails, bricks, you name it, they threw it.
Another unit just got attacked. I've got injured officers and civilians en route. We need you back out there, Batman.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please. I thought Gotham would be a good place to raise a family. Looks like I was wrong.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights. You know, from what I've been hearing, that car of yours more than evens the odds. And that's without the guns.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Civilians made it out. That's all anyone cares about.
Watch your back out there. If we lose you, we're finished.
You hear about that body we found? I tell you, that ain't no regular murder. Seeing the body messed up like that, it was sickening. I'm just glad we got everyone evacuated in time. Can't imagine an entire city affected by that toxin. It'd tear itself apart.
At least we got Ivy locked up. Last thing we need is her out there working her magic. The others might not say it, but thanks. We couldn't do this alone.
What's the lead on that fire crew? We know where one of them is, right? A lot of empty cells back there, Batman. Let's start filling them up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function on.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurt him off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Identity confirmed.
Come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves. I think it might be worth getting some extra help on this.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.